Hi guys, I am back with a braces update. I know it seems like just yesterday, but I actually embarked on my adult braces journey in 2016. I got my braces put on November of 2016. Can y'all believe how fast time flies? And I got them removed last year. It was late August. I feel like it was end of August that I got them removed. So in total, I had them on for about 9 to 10 months, and it's been 5 months since the removal, and I'm absolutely in love with my new smile. Let me just show you a little bit of a before and after. So I love how they look, super straight, and I absolutely love my new smile and love how they have sort of settled in. I do have a permanent retainer placed behind my teeth to sort of help keep them in place. Taking care of my teeth is really no different. I still use my spin brush, my electric toothbrush. I still use my water pick or water flosser. I still use the little brush floss sticks to get in between as opposed to traditional floss, just because I do have that permanent retainer. But yeah, since taking the braces off, I have been ecstatic. Absolutely no complaints. I'm 100% glad I did it, despite what my skeptics had to say. I do plan on continuing to improve my smile. Now that my teeth are straight, there is still something that I want to work on. If you'll notice, I still actually have two baby teeth, these two teeth here, which are really small in comparison to my other teeth. So my plan is to actually put veneers on top of my baby teeth in order to make my smile more uniform and make them look like adult teeth, because I don't want to walk around looking like I have baby teeth, but even though I do. A couple questions that I've gotten: why don't I pull baby teeth? There's no reason to pull perfectly healthy teeth. That's just not something that dentists go around doing. And I also have no desire to be toothless. There's nothing wrong with them. They're perfectly healthy. I simply want to improve the appearance of my smile or of those particular teeth. So tomorrow morning, y'all, I'm embarking on my veneer journey. I have an appointment at my dentist. I've already got my impressions done, which I absolutely hate impressions. It's my least favorite thing to do with the dentist, but I got them done. I got the molds of my teeth and veneers made, and they look great. And tomorrow I will go to prep my teeth for the veneers. Now, because my teeth are so small, I don't actually need a lot of prep. Typically with veneers, you have to like shave down the teeth a lot. Like I said, my teeth are baby teeth. They are absolutely tiny, so really there's not much prep to be done there. I'm just gonna get some veneer slapped on top. So tomorrow I'll have my temporaries put on. The temporaries basically you wear for 2 weeks until the final ones come back from the lab, but also it gives you a chance to tweak anything if maybe you don't like how they look. So if I think they look too big or too small, I can tweak them or the color, etc. By the end of January, I should be back to show you my complete new smile, like completely new.